If you love to make Adirondack chairs but find it hard getting in and out of them, we're raising the bar and the seat height of one of your favorites in the new April 2018 print issue of Woodworker's Journal. Our cover project features a bar stool height variation that's just as fun to make as the low slung style, but with much better ergonomics. Or put your router and a few accessories to work by building Charles Mack's decorative wedged tenon bench or Kimberly McNeilan's wall shelf inspired by rippling water. Charles makes a shop-made jig to guide your router when milling his benches through mortises, and Kim puts a Rockler router jig to good use for cutting her project's circles and decorative reliefs. We've got a sweet shop project in this issue too. If you own a track saw instead of a table saw, Jacob Garrison's track saw jig will make your saw cuts easier to set up and ramp up its versatility. Whether you need to make cross cuts, angled cuts, or rip cuts, this jig's adjustability and convenience might convince you that you'll never need to buy a table saw. Flipping over to wood turning, Ernie Conover demonstrates how to turn unique bird's mouth bowls. And if you're shopping for a lathe this spring, he also offers an in-depth overview of sizes, styles, and features to look for. It's the second installment of our new tool tutorial department, this time with a spotlight on lathes. Springtime is also bringing some exciting new products to market, and you can read about those and what's in store. Then, be sure to check out a cutting-edge dust collector called the Gyro G700 in our tool preview department. And if you want to try a couple of new decorative wood finishing techniques, Michael Dresner will introduce you to pattern rollers and peelable coatings in Finishing Thoughts. Then, we've got new Q&A questions, feedback, and handy tricks offered up by fellow readers. Be sure to check those out. Many of these articles feature even more content online in our new More on the Web videos. Here's where you can follow along on the complete build, get some expert advice about tools, or learn some new techniques. Those videos are free, and you can watch them at woodworkersjournal.com. And remember, for all your woodworking supply needs, be sure to visit a Rockler store near you or shop online at rockler.com.